Good evening, Mr. Barker.
Good evening, Mr. Butler. I'm here to get engaged.
Won't you come in, sir?
Yes, I'm. How are you? Susan, you get down here this minute.
Miss Susan is expecting you.
Yes.
She's dressing. I will inform her that you're here.
Tell her that Chief Inspector Flanagan from Homicide is here. That should get her down in a hurry. Nothing. Offer to take my coat.
You don't have a coat.
Well, offer to take my tie. It's a little joke. Listen, take the rest of the week off. You're obviously under a lot of tension.
Would you care to wait in the library?
Yes, I would. The bathroom is out of the question. Now, that's another little joke.
Follow me, please.
What? I'm a little nervous. I'm getting engaged.
You may wait in here.
Thank you.
Is there anything you care for while you wait?
Do you have today's Pravda? I like to keep up with Russia.
No.
Then fill a glass with scotch. Are you sure you want to be a nightclub comic? Marty, he's pouring a drink. I have to get back to you. This is Marty. If you're going to be like that, let's call the whole thing off. Thank you. God, these people. Thank you. I'm glad we had this time together. You're a funny guy. Oh, yeah, you have that problem too? It's a fist. This must be awfully embarrassing for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Hello, Mr. Johnson.
I haven't seen much of you lately.
Ah. Well, the reason you haven't seen much of me is because I normally pick Susan up at her apartment in town, and you live here. Want a drink?
I never drink.
Ah.
And no one in my family ever drinks.
That's great. You probably never run out of ice your whole life.
I don't drink because drinking affects your decision-making.
You may be right. I can't decide. It's just a little humour. Where's the rest of this mousse?
Arthur, I think it's time we got to know one another.
I do too. That's why I had you come over today. This is a tough room. I don't have to tell you that.